Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to create your very own AI chatbot directly in WhatsApp using Meta AI, and the best part, no coding required. Let's get started. Step 1. Open WhatsApp first. Open up WhatsApp on your phone. Then, look for the plus icon at the bottom of the screen. Right above that, you'll see the Meta AI icon. Go ahead and click on that to open up Meta AI. Step 2. Explore Meta AI's prompts. Once you're in Meta AI, you'll see a list of prompts at the bottom. These are pre-built chatbots you can chat with. You can click on any of them and Meta AI will respond automatically. It's a great way to see what's possible, but if you want to create your own bot, keep following me. Step 3. Discover popular bots. Now, look to the top right corner of your screen. You'll see an icon that shows you popular bots created by others. You can click on these bots and start chatting with them. If you like any of them, feel free to interact and get inspired. Step 4. Start creating your chatbot. If you're ready to create your own custom bot, look for the plus icon in the bottom right corner of the screen. Tap it, and you'll enter the bot creation interface. Step 5. Choose your bot's purpose. Now, you'll define what your bot will do. Whether it's a fun soccer bot, a customer service bot, or something else, Meta AI lets you pick. For example, I'm creating a soccer bot that talks about strategy and banter. Just type in a description of what you want the bot to do, like chat with me about soccer. Step 6. Define your bot's personality. Here's where it gets fun personality. You can make your bot friendly, sassy, playful, or even create your own custom traits. I'm choosing a playful personality for my soccer bot, but feel free to pick whatever matches your style. Now it's time to decide how your bot looks. You can either upload a custom image or let Meta AI create an avatar for you based on your description. Since I'm making a soccer bot, Meta AI might give me a fun, sporty character. Step 7. Personalize your bot. Next, give your bot a name. I'll call mine Emily, but you can pick anything you like. Step 8. Test your chatbot. Once you've set everything up, hit Create, and then give your chatbot a test run. Open WhatsApp and start chatting with it. Ask questions, get some soccer banter going, and see how it responds. If it needs tweaking, no problem. Go back to Meta AI Studio, adjust your bot, and test again until it's just right. And that's it. You've just created your very own AI chatbot in WhatsApp using Meta AI, no coding needed. So, whether it's for fun, business, or anything in between, Meta AI makes it super easy to get started. Try it out for yourself. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe to AI Chief for more easy guides and AI tips.